Alright, here we go. Saturday. Sun is almost straight overhead. And today is the day before a cold front. So we are going to go and see how the peacocks are biting right now. There's a lot of clouds in the sky. They're high clouds. Barometric pressure is dropping. So the bite should be on. Right now it's 64 degrees in Miami. It's beautiful. We're going to go out to Black Creek. And we're going to sight fish some peacocks. And throw some shiners at them. See if we get them to bite. Maybe while we're out there we'll see a snook. Which would be nice. Walking along the edge of Black Creek here, and fortunately they've came through and chopped up all the veg on the shoreline, so there's not a lot of hiding places, which is okay, it's fine. But what I'm really looking for today is I'm looking for peacock fry, just a big bait ball of fry. And if I can find that, then most likely I will find mommy and daddy peacock guarding them. I just saw a peacock and he's down on the bottom of the creek, and I'm at a section of the creek where there's a lot of rocks. Let's see if I can get him. Finally got one. He's barely hooked. This is all good. A release on this guy. Nice pee. Beautiful. I gotta get it back in the water though. Alright, buddy. Here you go, bro. There he goes. There's gotta be more down there. Nice pee right there. I got a monster gar on. Just a big old boy. Look at that gar. What sucks is I only got braid. I wasn't even trying to catch this guy. I was going for a peacock and he came up and snatched it. So not sure that I'm gonna be able to land this thing. I don't have any leader on it. But it'd be a cool fish if I can land him. Powerful. no net. Sure would like to get a picture with this guy. This would be a personal best carp if I got him in. But with no net, I doubt this is gonna happen, so. Putting the camera down for a sec, guys. Check this out, guys. Biggest gar I've ever caught. Here we go. I'll get the camera set up a little better. I'm gonna try to be careful holding on to this thing, because he is mean. Look at this thing. Oh. Come here, buddy. Okay. Oh. Oh. Look at that bad boy. Look at those teeth. That's a big old gar. Landed on a Mustad 1-0 circle hook, fishing for peacocks with no leader. This is Spectra breed. And it made it. Man, he's a beast. Look how beautiful he is. God. Oh, God. Whew. I'm gonna get a good weight on this guy. But here we go. I've got 13.2 pounds. There it is. 13.9. All right, let's let this guy go. Whew. All right, here we go. I found a pair of breeding peacocks, and they should be protecting their fry. Let's see if I can get one. That went perfect. Nice little guy. Check him out. Beautiful. There it is, last one of the night. Guy's got like no color on him. It's a good one though. There we go. Yeah, buddy. This guy smoked my last shiner. Just destroyed it.